So you lost somebody. How long ago was this?
10 months. But it's complicated. It's my fault that...
But is it your fault, or do you just blame yourself?
What does that matter? Nothing matters at this point.
Of course it matters. More so now than ever, don't you see that? I mean, I could tell you that it was all part of God's great plan and that everything happens for a reason, but you don't want to hear that. It's easier for you to blame yourself and hide from the truth.